We're hearing from the family of a suspect shot and killed Tuesday by Albuquerque police.
It happened in Taylor Ranch when police tried to arrest Christopher Torres for aggravated auto burglary. They say he punched a detective, grabbed one of their pistols, and that's when an officer shot Torres. Turns out he was linked to dozens of violent road rage incidents and was arrested in February after a dangerous fight over a gun inside a Pac Garcia's restaurant. Action 7 reporter Alana Gold spoke with Torres' brother, who has some harsh words for APD.
Doug, Christopher Torres' brother tells us police went way too far in the backyard of this home yesterday afternoon. You can see where the fence is destroyed from the incident. He says there's no reason why police had to use deadly force against his brother, and he just hired his own investigator to look into what happened.
Like, it goes from angry to sad and then to shock.
Matthew Torres, who doesn't want his face shown, says his brother Christopher didn't have to die yesterday during the confrontation with Albuquerque police.
Only him ending up dead because they were trying to serve some type of warrant that we still haven't seen is excessive to me, most certainly.
He says Christopher Torres was paranoid schizophrenic and claims it's something police were well aware of. He questions if the two detectives who showed up were prepared.
Police officers had been to this house before on a mentally ill call. He was arrested then.
Especially since investigators say the 28-year-old told police he was schizophrenic when they arrested him at Garcia's in February. Then he impersonated a federal agent and fought over a customer's gun inside the packed restaurant. His family says Torres was worried the place would get robbed.
Again, if these detectives had checked that, they would have known for the second time that he was mentally ill and that they should have brought additional resources to deal with him.
That case was still pending, and it was referred to the mental health court to see if Torres was competent to stand trial. At this point, investigators don't know if the officers who responded to the home Tuesday knew about the Garcia's incident, and it's something they're looking into, but say the officers in question are trained to deal with mentally ill suspects like Torres. The suspect lived here with his family. His mother is actually the deputy county manager for Bernalillo County. We asked his family what they thought about those allegations about road rage. His loved ones tell us they simply aren't true. Reporting live in Northwest Albuquerque, Alana Gold, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The two detectives involved in the incident are Christopher Brown and Richard Hilger. They're on standard 3-day paid leave, and the shooting is under investigation.